Hi and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. Question says, find the maximum and minimum values, if any, of the following functions given by gx is equal to x cube plus 1.
First of all, let us understand that if function f is defined on interval I, then if there exists c in interval I such that fc is greater than equal to fx, for all x belonging to interval I, then fc is known as maximum value of function f in interval I. And if fc is less than equal to fx for all x belonging to interval I, then fc is called minimum value of function f in interval I. This is the key idea to solve the given question. Let us now start the solution. We are given function g given by gx equal to x cube plus 1. Now let us consider x1, x2, two real numbers. Also, x2 is greater than x1. Now, x1 is less than x2 implies x1 cube is less than x2 cube. Now, this implies x1 cube plus 1 is less than x2 cube plus 1. Now this implies, we know x1 cube plus 1 is equal to gx1 and x2 cube plus 1 is equal to gx2. So we get gx1 is less than gx2. Now we can see x2 is greater than x1 implies gx2 is greater than gx1 for every x1, x2 belonging to real numbers. So this implies function is increasing at every real number. So we can write gx is increasing for every x belonging to real number. This implies function g has neither maximum nor minimum value. So our required answer is function g has neither minimum nor maximum value. This completes the session. Hope you understood the session. Goodbye.